can't do anything right.
Minutes having gone by, 10 minutes to wrestle in this one fall, 15 minute time limit bout. Hickerson takes a shot that falls short on Tojo, but now he grabs him from behind and outside the ropes, and here comes Jackie. Being held in the corner, got a shot at Sam Bass, and he took it. Tojo, after a chop, back to the corner and tags Jackie Fargo. Brings him over where Sam can take a cheap shot at him from outside the ring.
Ooh.
While the referee is having a discussion about staying out of the ring with Tojo, Al runs Jackie right smack dab into that chair. Continuing to pound Jackie. To the corner. Right between Green and Hickerson, and Tojo comes across the ring to try to give his partner some help. Clubs away on Jackie Fargo. Sam from the outside. Here comes Hickerson in. Tojo run back out of the ring by the referee again as Hickerson and Green work on Fargo. Opened up on his face. Once again, he takes the brunt of Green slamming him into that chair held by Sam Bass.